abuse of knowledge. Knowledge is strength, not the prostitution of strength. Strength is faith, not the indifference to faith. And faith is hope, not the limits of hope. Ah, these are the treasures worth having. Yes, the treasures which make not professed humility. And humility is love, not the love of possessions or positions. Love is success, not just material success. These are the treasures worth having. The treasures which make